वेलकम बैक गाइस, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी शोइंग यू सम गेम प्ले ऑफ विचर 3 वाइल्ड हंट रनिंग ऑन माय रॉक फोन 3 यूजिंग GeForce Now एंड्रॉइड ऐप। नाउ गाइस, दिस गेम वाज रिमूव्ड फ्रॉम GeForce Now एंड्रॉइड ऐप। आई एम नॉट श्योर व्हाई। इट वाज ऑलवेज अवेलेबल ऑन द डेस्कटॉप वर्जन ऑफ GeForce Now, बट व्हेन यू सर्च्ड इट ऑन द GeForce Now एंड्रॉइड ऐप इट वाजंट अवेलेबल, बट नाउ इट्स अवेलेबल। सो लेट्स जस्ट स्टार्ट द गेम। दिस इज द स्टीम वर्जन ऑफ द गेम। यू नीड टू ओन द गेम इन ऑर्डर टू प्ले इट यूजिंग दिस सर्विस। I have already created a beginner's guide video, so if you are new to this service, you can watch that video. Finally logged into my Steam account. I have paired my mobile with my controller. It's the Microsoft Xbox One controller. Its review link will be given in the description. You can see the signal reception here, 720p 60fps.
Spard's tale begins near Whitewood. My dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Stable performance here. Okay, I'll go outside. The same sequence ran very slowly on Vortex Cloud Game Streaming Service. I was getting around 13 to 14 FPS.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
It's consuming around 1.6 Mbps. Okay, combat time. I just dismount. Let's check out the input response. I'll jump now. Definitely playable. More enemies nearby. I'll show you more combat.
Ugly bastard.
It's definitely playable, running very nicely.
Run, Roach.
Okay.
Out of my way.
Finally made it to our destination. I'll just dismount. There's Vezima waiting for us.
Yennefer's in Vezima. Got a few friends there, so. Something wrong. Look around. Trouble brewing. Time we were on our way.
I'll buy some provisions for the journey. Then we'll go. Geralt, we should stay out of it. Just this once.
Excellent performance. No audio stuttering. That scene is definitely watchable. It's consuming around 1.85 Mbps.
What happened to the lilies?
Took him down
to hang a golden sun there now.
So guys, a lengthy gameplay video here. I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.